The traditional doctrine of caveat emptor, or buyer beware, places responsibility on land purchasers to know what they're getting into when they buy. In Philadelphia Electric Company versus Hercules, the Third Circuit considered whether the old rule still applied when the purchased property was riddled with chemical waste. The Pennsylvania Industrial Chemical Corporation, or Industrial, ran a hydrocarbon resin manufacturing plant on property it owned along the Delaware River. Industrial deposited and buried resins and manufacturing byproducts on the property. Industrial sold the property to another company, Gould, when it ceased operations there. Subsequently, Industrial sold its remaining assets and liabilities to Hercules. Later, the Philadelphia Electric Company, or Electric, purchased the property from Gould. Prior to the purchase, Electric performed multiple site inspections. Several years later, the Pennsylvania Department of Environmental Resources learned that the property was contaminated by resinous materials that were leaching out of the ground and polluting the river. Electric spent hundreds of thousands of dollars to clean it up. The cleanup was partially successful, but chemicals continued to seep into the river. The department informed Electric that further cleanup was needed. Electric sued Hercules as Industrial's corporate successor in federal district court, asserting claims for private and public nuisance. After the jury found for Electric, the district court entered judgment awarding Electric nearly $400,000 and issued an injunction ordering Hercules to abate the contamination. Hercules appealed to the Third Circuit.